Are you teaching your children about healthy eating in your PSHE or science lessons? We have the perfect resource for you, so let's take a closer look. If your children are currently learning about how to stay healthy, why not check out our How Much Sugar Is in Drinks display poster? This brilliant display poster is a visual reminder and a great conversation starter about how much sugar is in the drinks that your Key Stage 2 class may consume. It is beautifully illustrated and clearly designed and would look great on a science topic board about dental health. You may wish to use the poster whilst conducting experiments about sugar in drinks or as a discussion topic during a PSHE health topic. This works well with our Choosing Healthy Drinks for Your Teeth activity. This worksheet includes 4 nutrition labels with the figures already filled in for milk and water, plus 2 blank labels for you to fill in with a drink of your choice. These can then be compared by your students as they work through the question sheet. Children are asked to identify which drink has the most and least sugar, and which drink has the most nutrients, and also to make a decision about which drink is the healthiest and unhealthiest, whilst explaining their reasoning. You can also use our How Much Sugar Is in Drinks display poster alongside your teaching of teeth. This fun activity sheet involves your children identifying and labelling the different types of teeth on an illustration of the human mouth. Why not check out this amazing lesson by Twinkl Teacher Arthur, where he takes children through the different types of teeth and their purpose, before exploring and labelling a cross-section of a tooth. I hope that the resources that I mentioned in this video help you to help your children stay healthy. Don't forget to check out the rest of the resources that we have on the Twinkl website, and why not let us know how you get on in the comments below. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you soon.